Guys, I am back to do a little Iron Banner gameplay. I got my son here trying to go to sleep, so I'm rocking him to bed while I play. And kids are home, the wife are home. It's a good day. So let's see if we can rank up some more on this Iron Banner. Hold on one second. While this load. So I'm doing all this wiggling. This wiggling. Alright. As y'all know, I don't know if y'all seen these my other classes. Really ain't been playing with them too much. Going with that warlock, that's what we've been playing with the whole time. That's what I enjoy playing with the most right now. I think I might enjoy playing with a hunter though. I don't know. That's why I have all that other stuff in my vault for the hunter that I've gotten. It's because of that. Let's play some Iron Banner. Let's play. See, is everything where I want it to be? I really should have put that up. Speaking of which, we gotta do some Vanguard so I can get the hands, the Apex hands. Or the Unity Clad hands, I'm not necessarily sure. But in the meantime, we are killing two birds with one stone. Killing two birds with one stone. We are doing this. Getting better gear or new gear, and I am in the middle of a game that we're losing and got sniped in the face, but I spun there, so he's sniping this point like a smart person.
Zone C secure.
See him?
Heavy ammo available.
Punk. All right, here we go. Here we go. I'm trying to figure out where I'm going. I actually didn't think that was gonna kill him. That's why I shot the second shot. Oh, yeah, he timed it pretty well. At least I got the guy that was trying to snipe me. At least I got that guy. Cause that guy sucks. And we are losing because we cannot take control of all the points. Sorry if I seem like I'm disoriented, just trying to find the enemies. You missed. Got a guy probably coming around here, look like. Man, he got him. Uh-oh, dude behind me. Got him. That didn't turn out necessarily how I wanted to. I wanted to hit the ground, and I could have got all three. That's what I wanted to do, but the guy was in my face, and that turned out like that, and I was not able to capture that point. We was making a little slight comeback, but I don't know, we'll see. Let's just focus on B, let him have C. They can't hear me. I'm just thinking out loud. Seem like nobody's going for B. Somebody's coming now because I'm here.
You neutralize zone B.
There you go. Take it. Take the point. Hopefully my death is not in vain. Somebody need to rush that point so that guy won't die, so we can. We got zone B, but we're losing zone A. That's counterproductive.
Enemy captured zone A. Enemy captured zone B.
What are you guys doing? Well, this, ladies and gentlemen, is a perfect example of counterproductivity and us just kind of being outplayed, honestly. I think we're being outplayed more than anything else. I think we're being... He had a better angle. He caught that back. He had a better angle. He had a better angle than I did. Way better angle. Alright. Not playing that good on this round, but... see how we play this out. Oh, Sun Singer down there. So he died, because, yeah, he did. I was chasing after him. Chasing after him to death. Silly me. Silly rabbit. Okay. We are not that far down behind, but they're going to put a nail in the coffin after a while if we don't, if we don't make any changes. Because right now, it's not too good. And here he come. Got him. Yeah. I neutralized it, but I cannot hold it, so they took it, but we lost C.
Zone C lost.
I got them off of C. Pretty much it is. It is essentially domination. That is actually right. We're just playing not that well right now. And a grenade will kill me, so I'm going to move. And I'm going to go around. Right now, we're pretty much being outplayed, in my opinion. Not really synergizing as a team. Guy behind me, yeah, I ain't see him. But yeah, that's what this is. This is essentially domination. Quite fun. Early, I was playing really decent, getting really good kills. This game, not so much. Now, we're probably going to lose this because of the fact that we cannot capitalize on 2 points. I mean, there's really no point in getting heavy ammo because if they hold these 2 points down, we're going to lose anyway. So. And I'm probably not even going to be able to pull this super off to even make a difference. We're going to try, but maybe I can get a little... And that's how that happened. We got a medal, but and like I said, we'll see if we get a lucky item drop, because you know you get drops playing Crucible. Not sure if we're gonna ever pull off that bounty. 1.14, 1.7. Okay, KD ratio ain't too bad, so I didn't give up too many deaths. We just didn't capture enough points. That's pretty much what that is. So I played pretty half decent. That's what that is. Yeah, like that guy up there just was putting in work. That guy was putting in work. Hold on 1 second, guys. I'm putting my son up. I'll be back. Hopefully he stays asleep. If not, I have to go back and get him. And we'll be rocking and playing. Son on my chest, nuzzling his face and my sternum. While I try to kill people and capture points. Always fun. Always fun. But to show you some of my gear. This is what I'm working with right now. Exotics. And we were rolling with Voidwalker. And right now we're doing, like I said, we're focusing on Iron Banner. We got a medallion, so that should give us some more. We have this, which I don't ever foresee myself pulling it off. Getting 10 kills without dying. I came close in one match, but I don't know. We'll see. Maybe we'll play a whole lot better. But I made some bad moves. The super I should have done. I don't know. I don't know if I could change that, but I know I wanted to hit the ground. If I would have hit the ground, I would have got 3 of those guys dead. So, alright, so here we go. Capture A. Destroy your enemies. And then go for B. Because that's what they're going for. And here they come from the side. I'm finna go around. Because. Got them. So B secure. I don't know why I did that. I shouldn't have even done that. I could have got 5. They weren't paying attention. At least I got a super, so maybe I can clear out somebody. Oh, we got him. We don't even need. They're taking something. They're taking B. Enemy captured zone A. So we pushed for C. But I feel as though that may have been counterproductive.
Zone A neutralized. Zone B.
So we got B. We just need to keep them off of A. Really, we just want them to focus on one point. That's what we want to do. He has a better gun. Because I would say the Hawkman. Oh. I think I should have pulled him in and went for the super. We'll go for it though. If they're all on A, then I may can get 2 or 3 kills out of it. And the kills is not necessarily the goal. That's cool. If we get the kills, what we want to do, what we want to do is, we want to keep them off that point. We want them to focus on one point and keep them off the other points. We If we can get total control, that's cool. But we want to keep 2 points. If we keep 2 points, we win. That's all we want. If we get three, that's cool. It doesn't matter. Am I going to get a crew again for a raid? I will do a raid. I've never done a raid before because I'm pretty new to this game. But yeah, I will get a crew together if you want to participate like that. It would be so awesome. That would be awesome because I need somebody for a raid. I need, like, I did part of a raid one time, and it was we made it halfway to get to just that drop for the door, and that's it. And that's what we wanted. We wanted that. So we can control. See? And now the zone is clear. They got to come a long way to even deal with it. He's dead. I got a good angle on him. They're focused on the wrong thing. Throw a grenade. Hopefully I ain't throw it too far. All right. So that did his job. We possibly could get total control. We have total control. We keep this. We will dominate the game and win. And that's what I wanted. That's what you want to do. He had a super. I mean, it's kind of hard to deal with hunters. It's kind of hard to deal with the hunters. Next, I'm not a pro or anything. I just have been getting better, and I feel like I'm kind of understanding the game a lot more.
Zone C neutralized. Zone C secure. All zones held. You have total control.
Got a piece of them. Hold on 1 second.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B. Zone C lost. Enemy captured zone C. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
What else do I stream? You had to handle some business. I'm sorry about that. I stream Dragon Age and Bloodborne right now, but any new game that I get that I really like, I'm going to stream. But right now I'm streaming Bloodborne. We are actually finna get this game up if we don't neutralize this point. But yeah, right now it's Bloodborne. I'm doing a playthrough of just nothing, like a all 10 health skill build around the Chicago. And that's pretty much it. That, and I'm gonna do a live stream of Dragon Age. Only reason why, cause I got everything late, like my PlayStation late and stuff. So like, I am a fan of Dragon Age, but I never got a chance to play it. Nah. Hey, I took him with me. Victory imminent. I took him with me, which is good. Far as the heavy ammo thing, the heavy ammo thing was kind of like my fault. The heavy ammo thing was kind of my fault. Talking about what I did, I went for the heavy ammo. He baited it, and then he used the super, and that's how he got all those kills around heavy ammo. But that's what I stream right now. So yeah, and that's pretty decent. 133, we won. But yeah, those are the things that I'm streaming right now. There will be more. That's just the games that I have at the moment. But I stream and then I post everything that I stream, either highlights or the whole stream on YouTube. So you can subscribe to my YouTube page. It's JBoogieDBW Gaming. And then I have another YouTube page, which is JBoogieDBW. Twitter is JBoogieDBW. Instagram, same thing. So you can... And I usually put that's everything on that. I'm going to connect all of it. And so if you are a part of all of that, you can kind of stay tuned with everything else. But Laidback Channel, I do this on my off days. And I'm just using this to just kind of promote positive gaming. And I also do music on the side, and I write. So this and the music can go hand in hand. But... real creative, and just one of the things I do. So if you support, that would be awesome. I'm glad you even replying in the chat. I think that's awesome. I appreciate you even responding, so thanks. And if you are a competitive player in PvP in this game, just let me know, because you maybe can give me some hints, because I'm new to all this. I'm trying to get my skills up. I'm playing decent now, but I'm not like those guys that's like slaughtering people, and you know, they probably did the bounty, killing 10 people without dying and stuff. Oh, what I am? I'm a firefighter. So on my own days, I am risking my life in real life.
Control. Bravo team.
Capture and defend. All right. See, they going for B, so I'ma wait for it because I know they coming.
Zone C secure. Enemy captured zone.
Got him.
Gains the lead.
Oh, I forgot about the flank. That was on me. I should have went for it, but I didn't pay attention. I always go for the flank, guys. I always watch the flank because...
Zone B secure.
And Sunsinger, you're going to lose that battle sometimes. We got 2 points.
You're in the lead.
Yeah, so we need to hold down just those 2 points. In the meantime,
you're falling behind.
Try to.
Zone A neutralized. Gains the lead.
I really need to get used to the ability to throw my grenade so far, because I am not.
Zone A secure.
Yeah, I was out of range.
Good work.
That was a not wise play, you know. Call it like I see it. It's a bad play, bad move. We lost B.
Enemy captured zone A.
Okay, watch this flank. I knew it. I'm gonna just continue to watch the flank. I think that's the best thing to do, is to continue to watch the flank, because that's where they're sneaking a lot of the kills from. They double killed each other.
Enemy captured zone B.
And I may. So I may make a hunter class, because I feel like the hunter may be fun to play with for me. It may fit another set of playstyles that I think I'm semi-aggressive. I think I might like it, so. We might make a hunter. That's why I kept a lot of the hunter stuff, so that way when I do play and level up, it shouldn't be a, that was risky anyway. When he goes into that mode, it's pretty much a one-hit kill, so that was a risky move.
Heavy ammo available.
I don't know, but they flipped this match around, and we need to do something about it. Bad plays, horrible plays, horrible moves. And they just flanking this side, so let me see if I can change that. He stays right there. If he stays right there, I can protect this flank, and that's how we're going to have to do that. Alright. So we took that down. We just need to capture B. I got a super, so maybe we can kind of fix that. If I can kind of see where they're going. See, and they not watching the flank, and that's what's gonna get us every time if we don't.
Zone B.
See if I can go around and catch him out this corner. See, which is not good. We need to catch a corner. We do not need to let them. He gonna follow me. And we need to catch a corner. We do not need to let them overtake a side. I think they're going to come from this side. Hey.
Enemy captured zone B.
He didn't come back and get it. And see, this is bad because they're focusing on the wrong points.
Enemy captured it, zone A.
It's irrelevant to lose this point and then catch the middle one. And then here they come with the flank. So if I had shot it, that would have been a better shot with him. Like in a fight with a Sun Singer, it's gonna be really hard to win that battle. That would have been a good time to use the super, but I didn't even know that those guys were not even my guys, so it was kind of, I thought that was an enemy. It's kind of a,
zone B. Only 5 minutes left. Zone B,
neutral. Ran right on top of grenade. I'ma call it, guys. I think we lost this one. Yeah. Not good moves, not just on their part, but on my part. And focusing on the wrong thing. Like, there was no purpose. There's really no point in focusing on... There's really no point in focusing on, like, that. Like, the middle point is what you fight for, but you don't, like, you focus on the middle point, but you don't, like, make that your goal. Like, that can't be your main point, because then they just gonna go around and capture the end points, and the middle point is chaos. Like, you can get shot from every side. So, I don't know, we may work on the Hunter. We may work on the Hunter. Did I go to rank 2 yet? I am at rank 2. And if I get that to rank 2, that'd be great. Am I getting Crucible marks for this? Or is that... I'm confused. Either way, that's kind of how that goes. That is how that plays out. Just looking at my gear, trying to figure out what I'm going to do. We're going to stick with the Void Walker, though. I've been playing decently with him, so that's what we're going to do. See how this match go. I ain't better. Get more experience when we win. We need to win. We need to win. If I get the rank 3, then I can buy some Etheric Light, which will be awesome. And then I can boost up all my gear and really just make it, like, really good. So... Rank 3 is important. Rank 3 is really important. So that's what we're going to go for. As far as my Hunter class concerned, I may work off on that, but I think I may work through that off camera. I would do a let's play of the whole story, but I think the story itself is just not as interesting. The gameplay would be fun to watch, but... With all the other doing the bounties and all the other stuff, I think it won't be as...
Enemy captured zone A. Zone C captured.
Oh, okay. That was probably the Hawkman. When you kill somebody that fast with a... It's usually that gun. That gun is beast. It's pretty ridiculous. It's pretty good though. It's ridiculous, but it's good. Probably should have worked on that a little bit better.
Zone B secure.
Somebody should be getting smarter coming around. Oh, and this is what you don't want to happen. See how they taking C? That's bad. You don't want them to take the corner, because if they take the corner and they push you in the middle, they're going to take the middle. Like, ain't no ifs and buts about it. They gonna take it. And so unless we take their corner, yeah, that's how that works. But normally that don't happen like that. We don't take their corner like that.
Zone B lost.
I don't think any of them saw me. I kind of knew I was going to lose that battle because I was out of shotgun shots, but if I had more shotgun shots, I would have won it.
Zone C secure. Enemy captured zone A.
Gotta watch your ammo, guys. Gotta watch your ammo. Should I have used it there? I don't know.
Heavy ammo inbound.
They're probably gonna get their heavy ammo drop. So.
Enemy captured zone B. Zone A secure.
I was kind of hoping I would have took the health down enough for my grenade to do what it needed to do. It didn't turn out how I wanted. Yeah, that wasn't smart at all. With them running into the grenades like that. He missed that. I know he's mad. I know he's mad. Because he missed that all the way. I need a need shotgun ammo, but that's all right. We're gonna try to go around and go for the flank there. If I could have got that super off to the right, I would have got them. But that was a stretch to even get the super off. That was just kind of a reactive move. It wasn't necessarily like, wasn't planned. He didn't let me blink.
Enemy captured zone A. Zone C.
Yeah. See, yeah, it's getting tight. See, I need to get that ammo. I need that.
Enemy captured zone B. Lost the lead.
Okay, they come around this side.
Zone A secure.
I think his friend killed me. At least we gave him the lead back. I'm saving the super for important moment, I guess. If that's a better, like maybe protecting his. Like that. Now, I didn't get the heavy ammo. But I kept them from using it. So, they won't be firing rockets at us. Which is equally as important as getting it or keeping them from using it. So, I capture that by myself. I'm gonna hang out around here. See if I can keep them off this point.
Yeah. Enemy captured zone A.
And they're fighting over B, but I want to make sure I don't get flanked.
You're falling behind.
How are we falling behind? If I got C, how are we falling behind? Tell me.
Only 5 minutes left.
Let's see. Okay, that works out. At least he kept him off the point. But I still don't understand how we're falling behind. Oh, we lost this. That's why. Should have shotgunned him. And see, this was a tight game. I always can do something better, but I don't know if there's necessarily anything that we really particularly could have done to change it.
Get him next time.
I know I used my super when I was supposed to. I think that was real beneficial, so I can't say what changed that. I think we just lost. What did he get? A Matador. And somebody just sent me a party invitation. But I'm streaming with you guys, so I would not join in because I'm trying to Iron Banner. But it'd probably be good to have him in the Iron Banner. Let me see. Let's see how much we got left. Oh yeah, we got a long way to go. We got a long way to go. We might add him later and maybe run a raid or something with him. We just gonna focus on trying to get Iron Banner. We would be more viable to PvP and everything once we get this etheric light. Now we gotta be rank 3, so that's what we're going for that. Oh, and the weapon I'm using is a scout rifle. I really use hand cannons and scout rifles. I cannot use assault rifles that well. I'm not good at them. I'm completely inaccurate and it doesn't work. At least for me. Now, it's not like I'm that much more accurate with the other weapons, but way better. Way more accurate.
Control. Alpha team. Only one path to victory, Guardians. Capture the zones. Destroy.
Oh, and that blink is clutch sometimes.
Enemy captured zone A.
Let's see how A got filled up. They all was on zone A.
You're in the lead.
There you go with that sniper. Hey, I knew he was coming around. You know they coming. They throw that grenade and they miss it. You know they coming. You might as well just get ready. That's the best thing to do. Just wait for them because they coming. They throw that grenade. No, nothing happen. They finna come rush you.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B.
He over here.
Zone B neutralized.
Zone B. And he played that right. He played it perfect, actually. He played that right, and I screwed that up. Okay. Nah, he played that right again. I ain't gonna say he played that right. I played that wrong, actually. I should have went for the long range attack, but I got greedy, I think. That's the Hawk, man. He got rid of my super. I mean, he got rid of my rocket launcher. So that was pretty smart. Pretty good. Axiom Bolt still got it off of him. Still got a piece of that kill. The Axiom Bolt. And like, we holding down the points like we supposed to. We got C and B, and we just pushing them back. See, the goal is really, it sounds like you're trying to get kills, but the goal is not really kills. The goal is to keep them pushed back. So we want this. We want them to stop at A. We don't want them to go past A. That is the goal. See, and they trying to take B, and that's a problem. We want them to stay back at A. I want them to have A. I just don't want them. And that's what I want. That's what you want. And they grouped up in a group. You want, and I don't, like I said, I don't even want them to. See, I don't even want them to like lose A. I want them to stay at A. I want them to continue to spawn and be at A, so I can keep them pushed back at A, and we'll win that way. It may not be merciless, it may not be, you know, blowout win, but I mean, you win, and it's a consistent win.
Available.
I tried to see if I could slide past it. I think I should have. I've blinked past those things before, but it was more space. See, and they finna rain it down. They finna rain it down with them rocket launchers.
Minutes left.
Either he was running or he sprinted there, because I was looking at my radar. He just appeared. He just appeared. We need to get B back. He ran into that. I keep getting him with that, boy. I tell you, he ain't gonna learn. They are catching up. That's not good. We really need to catch that B back. I'm gonna try something a little different. I mean, he threw that little sun on me. Wasn't a whole lot I can do. I'm finna see if I can get a mile off B with this super. If I can make it there without dying or get being engaged in too much of a fight. Oh, stay on it, stay on it, stay on it. I got you. Supers for that.
Heavy ammo on the way. You neutralize zone B.
Now they gotta make a choice to go for this point.
You captured zone B. Heavy ammo available.
And victory is yours. They taking B back. It's not good. Lost. He missed it. He missed it. Hey, I was on him. Man, I need to dance on that one. I need to dance. Cause he showed him missed it. He missed the rocket on the first one. I slid through it. The second one, I blinked through it. He was too anxious for the kill, though. We played another decent game. Played another decent game. It's so long ago. Got any questions you can ask me? I don't know if you heard me earlier, but that's what I do on my own days. Fight fires. Trying to see how many Ingrams I got. Just that one. If I break that down, I don't need that. How far I am against that, see, 18 volts of light. That's coming along. Forgot what, you can buy something else besides Etheric Light on at level 3. I think you can buy like some hand pieces or something too. I'm just saying, if that's going toward the Crucible, then like, I ain't getting no marks. I'm still at 200. Kinda glad Iron Banner is this. Kinda happy, cause if Iron Banner was like, I think I'd be out right in Clash, but that Rumble, man, I would not do good in that. Rumble has this weird thing where it does, so I think it's weird. It's like it spawns two people in the same point. I think that's crazy. I know it doesn't do it on purpose, but I still think it's funny. I don't think I can make that jump. I'm not gonna do it.
Enemy captured zone C.
Cause I'm not good with blink like that. But I'm practicing
zone
though.
B, secure. Zone A, secure. Gains the lead.
Ah,
you're falling behind.
He must have like stealth or something.
Zone A lost.
That is bad. That's really bad.
Enemy captured zone A.
At least we got that zone back.
Zone A neutralized. Zone B lost. Zone A secure. You're in the lead.
Don't know about that one. Should've killed him. He took a whole shotgun to the face. But armor does matter. He might have enough defense. And because my shotgun's at a certain limit.
Zone B secure.
You ran into that. Well, y'all wanted the piece. I had to give you a piece. Y'all wanted some, so I gave it to you.
Lost. Enemy captured zone A. Lost the lead.
Yeah, I got this little thing on my gloves that makes me throw grenades farther. And sometimes I overthrow it, like that time. Completely overthrew it.
Zone A. You captured zone A.
Shotgun him. Man, that's the only way you're gonna kill him when he in that mode. I don't know.
Heavy
well, you can.
Heavy ammo available. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B.
Enemy would capture Zone B while we out and one spot hulling over some heavy ammo. His was a little bit better. I can dig that. Rocket launcher.
You're falling behind.
They only get two shots, so unless they just saving them up toward the end of the game, but that's highly unlikely. We need something though.
Zone A secure.
Oh, he don't even have a rocket launcher. He has a heavy machine gun. He must be trying to go for the heavy machine gun perk. I mean, bounty. Yeah. I need to get better at blink. I know I bumped off that. So he's holding down that spot. But if we can push them back, we can hold C. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Zone C neutralized.
He did all that for nothing.
Zone C secure.
Come here. All right, 2 points. That's what we want. 3 points. They all look like they was trying to take 1 point, and they lost it.
Heavy ammo inbound. Enemy captured Zone A. You neutralized Zone B. You captured Zone B. Heavy ammo available.
It's like nah. Boy, they be on that stuff like vultures. I should have slid past him. Up close and personal was a lot smarter.
Zone C captured. You're in the lead. Only 5 minutes left.
That was a bad move. I hit the wall, and I shouldn't have hit the wall. That was a misjudgment on my part. And we might pay for it because I could have closed that hallway out with that super. I made it. Yay.
We captured Zone C. You captured Zone B.
I am a tad confused. I'm trying to figure out why my accent boat didn't chase, but hey, it is what it is.
Zone B lost.
Because I could have killed him. I was just waiting for the Axiom boat because I didn't want to kill him before the Axiom boat. I was just going to let the Axiom boat hit him from the back. But it's not. I didn't see him behind me. And see, if I was a pro like some of those guys who threw that high sensitivity, I could have spinned around and shot him in the face. Not on that level yet, though.
Heavy ammo on the way. Zone B neutralized. Heavy ammo available. You captured Zone B.
Hey.
One final push and victory is yours.
Hard to hit him with that golden gun. It is hard to hit him with that.
Enemy captured zone A.
You got him with all that, bro. Look at you doing work.
Good work, Guardian. Your light is strong.
I was gonna hit him with the super. I couldn't find him though, so I wasn't necessarily sure where to aim it. I should have just hit it up in the corner, and whatever happened. He was in the corner, so we won. But I didn't play too good that game. I'm so confused about these marks though. I really am. We getting there. I'm really confused. I don't see how I used up all my marks that fast. I mean, I know I'm playing Crucible, but are those marks going toward Iron Banner? Like, I'm lost. Because it's like I'm not getting marks for the rest of the week because I'm playing Iron Banner. I mean, I guess I should have just played Crucible before I started Iron Banner and just played it just to get the marks and then afterwards not worry about it. But I don't know, I mean, it's 200 max marks. Yeah, I don't know that either. But it really wouldn't matter because I'm not getting Crucible gear. I think I'm going to just get a Future War Coat gear and Iron Banner gear. That's the goal. I mean, I didn't end up getting both sets of Future War gear hands, so. Attack speed, that works out. These are the exotics I got right here. And that, and this chest piece. I want to get that Monte Carlo, which I will, but I'm just going to use that in PvP. I mean, PvE. Because it just don't work for me in PvP. It doesn't. And maybe, like, maybe it will one day, but it's just, it just don't work for me. It does not work for me. Alright, let's see. Where we going? Exodus Blue? Chromosome Earth? Cosmodrome. I don't know why I said chromosome. Silly. Oh yeah, this the one where you capture one in and then you everybody gonna be fighting over the middle. Ridiculous.
Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones.
Well, I'm gonna try to give you what you want, Guardians.
Zone B. Enemy right. Captured zone A.
That was different.
Zone C captured.
That was different. Have one guy go after that. That was probably smart though.
You're in the lead.
Okay.
Zone B neutralized.
Over here and see if we can.
Enemy captured zone B. You're falling behind.
Yeah, see.
Gain the lead.
See, I know this is a good point. And he baited me out. I should have just hit my super.
Zone B,
he baited me out and I went for the bait and I shouldn't have went for the bait. When he went down, there was no point for me to move at all. There was no reason for me to move. I was in a better position than he was. Yet I moved anyway. Might have to get them out that hole. No, they're still fighting over it. I hope they ain't nobody letting them get C.
Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Total control. Good work.
He already had that shotty out. I was switching to it. Did get total control though, but
heavy ammo on the way.
If there's an idea of where to go or what's a good spot to kind of mess with people as far as countering.
Heavy ammo available. Enemy captured zone C.
Then that may be a good, that may be an idea for you guys cutting out there. Cause I mean, they can probably kill you real fast with a sniper from that area, but trying to shoot you on that rail, you got a decent advantage. Oh, why no one ever throws a grenade though? That'll solve like all their problems. Stop that foolishness. That darn golden gun from. There you go. Cause I think he get three shots with that thing. That's three deaths. Don't know about that. I'm not sure about that one. I feel as though we should have died equally at the same time. That's just me. But we got all control of all zones, so I most definitely cannot complain. I need to get some more ammo.
Zone B lost.
We're not gonna go that way.
Zone B secure. You control all zones. Zone C.
Yeah. Hold on, too much I can do from the hip on that one.
Victory imminent.
They gonna go for the heavy ammo, probably. Yep.
Zone C neutralized. Heavy ammo available.
It's not gonna matter though. It's too late. Even if they grab one point, they lost. Yeah. It is not gonna matter. And if I already got one of those. I'm going to break down one of them and hopefully I get some good stuff from it. But just to let you know, if you haven't played the game, you don't get really good shaders until like you play later. I actually don't even have any legendary shaders. But you can change like the shade of your guy and stuff. Thing. Yeah, I'm gonna break down one of those shifters. I already have one, and I see no point in having another one. If they were to start in enabling trading, then I would. See, I have that one, and I have that one. So, which. We're gonna break that down. Motor light. Tell them what I'm gonna get out of that. That motor light works when a Zerg comes on the weekend. And now, so if you didn't know, there's a guy that comes every weekend. His name is Zerg, Agent of the Nine. And he sells exotic weapons and pieces. So what you want to do is you want to build up your strange coins and you want to build up your mode of light, because that is the stuff that he wants you to give him for some of his good items. And sometimes he has really good items, sometimes he has stuff that you really don't need, but you know, that's Zer. Agent of the Nine, so. Here we go. We won that match, right? Yeah, we won that match. Though we doing it at night now. Also, the daylight changes when you play these maps. You play them at different times of the day. Like, you're not going to always play them.
Alpha team,
Excuse me. No, I always play him at daylight, so that changes too. Pretty cool aspect.
Capture the zones. Destroy your enemies.
Yo, they got a future war coat thing on. Pretty cool.
Enemy captured zone B.
Where is he? All I see is X's. That ain't good. Hey, it took him with me. All I see is X's. That ain't good at all. Zone B neutralized. See? Getting better at blink, because normally when I run that way, it does not work out for me. I usually get stuck on a wall or something. Hey, as long as I keep taking them with me, I keep them off the point. That's all that matters. I would love to just murk them flawless victory style, but it don't always happen. Did I not kill him? I saw his body go limping about in the air. I was a little confused.
Zone B lost.
Yeah, that dude just epic
zone
fail.
Hey,
I got them both.
Zone B neutralized. Lost the lead. Zone B secure. Gained the lead.
That was the time that I did that correctly. I didn't even know that they had all those guys coming there. That'll work. They fighting over that heavy ammo. See, and as you can see, it's important. It's important to get that heavy ammo. It's real important. It's like almost a necessity. Like, it gets really real over the heavy ammo. Waiting to see what he's gonna do. I knew he was baiting me, that's why I was waiting for it. Oh crap. See, he was aggressive and he got it because he was aggressive. That was a smart play.
You're falling behind.
Now, what's happening right now should not be happening.
Enemy captured zone B.
Okay, we gotta get on some capturing some points. I really was missing. we are actually going to lose if there are no changes made. Oh, I didn't even see you. I ain't see that. He screwed up too. You both screwed up. Here he come.
Zone B neutralized. Zone A neutralized.
Let's start changing some of this stuff up.
Enemy captured zone A.
And as you can see, you gotta stay on your heavy, on your special ammo, because I gotta be like that. You gotta stay on your special ammo because you don't get a whole lot of it, and when it comes, it comes, and it's serious. And he didn't have a shotgun. I assumed he was coming in for something. He did not come in for it. Yet I paid the consequences. That was kind of my fault. A little confusion because I assumed that was my teammate. It was not. I died. I thought I got him.
You neutralize zone A. Only 5 minutes left. Zone C lost. Enemy captured zone C. Zone B secure.
And they sent in a runner out there, which is smart. See, that's what I want. I want all of them. Oh, never mind. He did it. I want all of them to come out there. Hey, can't get mad with intelligence, though. Playing smart. You playing smart. Thanks for the health. Tight game, guys. Tight game. Nope, we're gonna catch this. Thank you. Took you long enough. I'm thinking you're looking at the dude.
Enemy captured zone A. You neutralized zone C. Zone B lost.
I can tell you what he messed up at. Oh, they're gonna get every point.
They've got them all, Guardians.
That's why you shouldn't group up, guys.
Enemies almost won.
That's why you shouldn't group up.
Zone A's captured. It's yours. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
I don't know. I think it's too late, guys.
You neutralize zone B.
And they're gonna win because people were fighting over heavy ammo instead of capturing points. I don't know. It probably was too late by the time, anyway. Probably too late. Let me see how we doing on this thing. It's moving slow. Moving real slow. Let's go to Earth real quick. Let's go to Iron Baron guy, see what we can buy now. And get rid of some of this stuff. And then we'll go back to Iron Banner. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do that. This is taking us a minute. Somebody else is joining parties and doing raids, etc. Got a helmet on. I know most people had their helmets off in spaces, but I like the way my helmet looked. I still can't use this stuff, huh? Damn, that stuff that I might just break down because there's no point in using it because I don't need it. Oh, and you can lock your stuff. Like if you lock it, so you can't break it down, and you can unlock it. So, that's for those who wasn't streaming early, and I said that if you are new to this game. Rank 3, that's a rank 4, that's a rank 3, that's what we want. We want that right there. Let's do it. Let's Iron Banner Shader, let's go. It's kind of dope. It's kind of dope. Okay, Iron Banner Shader, that's what we gonna do. I think they said Shader helps with your reputation anyway. I'll give you whatever answers I can. Interesting. I didn't think you'd choose that one. I suspect you'd choose that one. Damn, maxed out with my glimmer. Oh yeah, let's put this stuff up. Oh, this is the stuff that they gave me randomly from the hunter. So that's the hunter. That's a hunter head. That's a hunter arm. That's actually not a hunter thing. That's a hunter thing. So I've been pretty much just doing that. Only reason I haven't broke all these weapons down because if I do decide to do a hunter, when I get him level 20, he got some decent guns. But I might break them down anyway because it's kind of no point when I'm about to put some of this stuff up because I'm going to share guns between those two. I'm going to keep that because I can do fire damage by myself. I'm probably gonna let the Hat Hunter use one of these weapons. I'm not necessarily sure. But, I'm gonna take that pulse rifle out. Gonna break that down. Gonna break that down. Gonna break that down. That's all I can do right now. So we're gonna break these things down. And all my real weapons are locked, so I can't even break those down. But we're gonna break these down because there's really no purpose in having them. Everything's about to be purple and purple and blue anyway, so. Well, I think that's all we're gonna do for right now. I'm finna go into orbit. I'll be back in a little bit. I'm gonna leave the stream live, but we're gonna sit in orbit for a little bit. Gotta go handle something. So I'll be back.